Hi guys, it's Colin, back again with a continuation kind of Teonas's playthrough, or let's play, I don't know what you call it, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to backtrack just a tiny little bit and just show off some extra special lighting that I got through some advice from Victor, letting me know what to do, what to install, to make sure everything looks all nice and prettiest. I'm sure that's a word. So here we go, and everybody thank Victor for the sights we're about to see. Don't tell Barbas that's there. Look at that. Didn't go exactly how it was supposed to go. Let's give that another try, shall we? Should have stuck with the original one. Victor, your lighting mod has made me a weak little 12-year-old boy. Bloody archer that kept on getting me. Where is he? There you go, I hear you. Nice one, Argus. Get off the damn dog! Piece of garbage. But isn't it so much prettier? He really does know what he's doing, doesn't he? Look at that. But also something else is very pretty. Ooh, pretty. Look at all those zeros. I must warn you, I have installed a couple of other extra mods, reinstalled, a Midian-born landscape, and I'm going to try that again. That one kept on causing me a few crashes, but I'm hoping I've done some not monumentally stupid like that. And right, let's first of all make sure we're not going to lose. And even better news, really, you're still not talking to me. That just sucks. And let's go for that. So, ooh, I've nearly done it again. Can you believe it? No, I've already done you. Is there anything up here? Nothing but gorgeous lighting. Excuse me. 2 gold.
10 gold.
Very nice. And little bit of foreknowledge, never hurt anybody. And that's all the same stuff we had before. And now we have that ridiculously long walk until we get out because Argus is having a little hissy fit. Or maybe we do. Oh. At least this barred door is closer to the door. If it was the other one, you'd have to walk all the way up. Oh, nice. Look at that. But the darks are really dark, but as soon as you get some light coming from somewhere, makes it nice and rich and warm. Okay, now just in case my own messing about with other mods has messed this up. Try and show off some of these Emidium-born textures for the landscape. We can't really, because they're all covered in snow, but, yeah. Don't worry, it looks nice and pretty. And this is also Orello Realistic Lighting Overhaul. Notice the sun, the snow isn't blinding the hell out of us anymore. Everybody say thank you, Victor. Right, Taylor's. Let's offload all of this garbage. And that doesn't do anywhere near the damage my steel mace does it? No. 52. what was it, 46? Nah. I think it's a War Axe. Yeah, it's a War Axe. And I specify maces, so. So, deleting. I was going to give these to Argus, wasn't I? Yes, I was. If I can. So, I was also going to give him this to see if he could. Oh no, he already conjures his Atronox, so he doesn't need that. Look at that price tag. Always nice. Sell those. I might actually wear these. I've just taken the Dwarven perk, so I might wear those. I think that's the same thing I got from the last place, you know?
Again? Granted, I am not your father, but I advise you, child, to stop picking up so much junk.
Is that why you wouldn't pick up anything inside the crypt? Old people. Swear to God. Gonna give me an embolism. It's bad enough walking behind them in the supermarket. Having to talk to them in-game. Do you have any potions left? You have all the potions I gave you since I first met you. You should try using those once in a while. I should probably try smithing some of your stuff up as well. Wow. Well, you're a mage, you probably don't need it. I've probably messed you up by putting you in light armor anyway. Right, so the plan now is remembering to do what we did last time, which was learning the disarm shout. Do I really want to put you guys all the way through me running through there again to pick up? No, I don't want to put you through that. It's bad enough you have to stand there and or sit there. Hopefully you're sitting. And watching me run through and talk about lighting and candles and all the pretty warmth of the torches. That's going to happen quite a lot more than likely. Well, consider that very rude. Whoa! Almost. He would have spotted what I did to his cousin about 5 seconds previous. It's getting dark. What time is it? 2 p.m. Yeah, should be pretty cold. Well, I would have been pretty cold. Apart from all the resist frost I've got, all the enchantments I've got so far. It's like 95, I think. Frost resistance 55. Cave bear. Yeah, look. I'm golden. Okay, where are we actually going? Here we go. This doesn't look too appealing up here, Argus. If this was an Imperial or a Stormcloak control, they'd have the flags out. Can't quite make him out. Whoops. I didn't mean to do that. I really hope they're not Imperial soldiers. Because we just picked a fight we probably couldn't win, August. Well, I'm going in anyway.
Nope.
Nice one, Barbus. Devil dog. Can't be hurt by the first radar. Well, I tell that to the other orc lying on the floor. Whoa. Nope. Get away with that bloody axe. No, there was an archer. Why he wasn't picking us off the whole time, I don't know. Oh, thanks for your help, by the way, whoever you are. Where is that damn archer? He should have had us nailed. Did he come down? Did he jump down into the fight and try and take Barbus up close? I think he did, you know. What an idiot. An archer going up close. Let's have a look. What do you have? You're an old archer. Steel battle axe. Which playing degrees. Thank you. Ooh, Nordic Moonstone Shield. Thank you very much. There's the other one. This one doesn't look like an archer either. Yeah, there he was. Fool came down and tried to... Ooh, he had Orca Showers in there as well. 16 damage. And nothing else. You know, we're going to this cave with the vigilance. We should head in for a bit of a break. Let's have a look. See if we can have a bit of rest in here. Whoops.
Over here.
Come on. Where are you? Stupid cow. Get off my goddamn dog! Filth bag. You alright, Pubbish?
Yeah, you're right.
I despise brawls. Problems should be solved with reason, not fists.
Or maces. Reason or maces. Fully agree. Get this big lump of fridge garbage out of my way. And he was absolutely no use in that fight whatsoever, apart from standing right in my way. Nice. Strong box. Very nice. Ooh. Hey, look. I'm sneaking. That's probably going to be the last time I'm going to see that. Potatoes? That's racist. Just because I'm Irish. Put loads of potatoes everywhere. You really shouldn't do that to your shoes. It dries them all out. Causes them to break in pieces. No, I'm not going to take your wine, buddy. You enjoy that. Ooh. Grapes. Let me have that here. Well, sorry about that, friend. Makes you feel any better, they're all dead now. Sleep in that bed. We could run across. See, I could sleep in this bed. You could, you know, find the fire. Yeah, you liked that idea, didn't you? Maybe I have a little bit of a snack. it's not good to eat just before you sleep, but wow. 20 some soup. Danish. Seen the horse. I'm sure he'll show up. Tiny stutters. Alright, where was that cave? Yeah, I'm walking right past it. I need to go this way. And here comes the horse. Now, what did I spy in the fort? Did I spy a smithing station? I think I did. Have to talk to a certain young Breton lady, I think, before I can start making my own bolts. How irritating. Alright, so looks like the very first thing we're going to need to do is head off to that cave. think I'm running past again. Is this the general direction, wasn't it? Yes, it was. Yeah, let's pop into this house over here. Some directions. If they know of this cave, we have to know the vigilance. Whoops. No, you're supposed to go inside the house, and if anything was in there, it's going to start killing you, and I could assess the situation. And no? Well, this doesn't look like there's anybody in there. Just what in the two moons is that? That's a real stupid looking helmet there, dude. Enjoy yourself back at Interius. I think we're gonna have to kill every single vampire we see from now on, Argus. I'm glad we went to Thorn Dawnguard. What the? That doesn't sound good. Please. Well, that's not going to particularly help. Damn. busy. Filth bag. Resist shock. Wow, this will be interesting. How the hell did he miss me? I love this shed. Go out and have fun with him, whoever he is. I got like 20 bolts left. What are you doing in that corner, Barbos? Same as me, probably. I'll make sure you don't get... Take it, whoever it was, is down again. Wow. You're not doing anything. Going after me?
Damn it.
I'll lock you all into the lock.
Whoa! Is he down? Oh crap, I just wasted a bolt. Need some resist shock potions. It's your own fault. Bye. It was your own fault. I was out hunting vampires, not dragons, and you showed up, so you kind of deserve to be slumped there like a big idiot. Okay. I'm gonna need a bow. Damn it, I didn't want a bow. I don't think I'll need a seal boots of dwindling flames. Will I? Going up against vampires? I don't think so. Shock, definitely. Frost, definitely. Just armor knock. That won't work on them either. Argus, give me some arrows. Oh, Not again, Argus. I'm gonna have to get rid of you. Right, so this cave was over here, wasn't it? Afternoon, Mr. Fox. You're lucky I'm not pelt hunting. Oh. If nothing else, it's a nice, pretty view. What the hell? Oh. Get lost, Husky. Where is he? Oh. And that was Argus's storm at frost axe that killed me. Thanks, Argus.
Control them. some of your burden. For at my age, I make a poor path.
That horse is breathing right in my ear, Earl. But here we go. Nonchalant. Oh, hey. Fair enough. He could have been your long lost cousin, Barbas. You just iced him. It's over this way. It's got to be it over there, right? Kind of crypty. Is there a crypt in there? We're looking for Dimhollow crypt.
Hey.
Hello? What? Have a nice life. You too. Yeah. A crypt in here. Huh. It's no crypt. There's just a stone. Huh. What does this do? No stone, I resist both magic and physical damage. Oh, wow, that's really weird. That's really strange. So Dimhollow Crypt isn't up here on top of this pedestal at these ruins. I thought, being called Dimhollow Crypt, it would, be near loads of ruins. Maybe it was that cave that we passed earlier on. Let's go back down to that cave. That we passed earlier on, and maybe Dimhollow Crypt is down now. I've run past it again, haven't I? There we go. Ah, well, that just looks kind of crypty. Torch. Those vigilants always carry torches, so it's a good indication. Oops.
Vigilants never know when to give up.
Shh.
I thought we'd taught them enough of a lesson at their hall.
To come in here alone, a fool like all the rest of them.
He fought well then. Jeddon and Persoth were no match for him.
Those two deserve what they got. Their arrogance had become insufferable.
All this talk is making me thirsty.
Who is that
perhaps
guy, that vigilant that we met? They've killed him already.
I have a mind to return to the castle and tell Harkon what a fool he's entrusted this mission to.
I have half a mind to tell Lokel of your disloyalty.
You wouldn't dare. Now shut up and keep on watch.
Lokel and Harkon. Remember those guys. We'd probably be sticking them with a mace later on. Let's get rid of that. Let's see what we're up against. Go nuts.
Whoa!
Know what we're up against. We're up against the missing conjured Dremora. Where the hell did he go?
Never know when to give up. I thought we'd taught them enough of a lesson at their hall.
To come in here,
getting deja vu.
A fool like all the rest of them.
He fought well. Jeddon and Persoth were no match for him.
Ha! Those two deserve what they got. Their arrogance has become insufferable.
All this talk is making me thirsty. Perhaps another vigilant will wander in soon.
I wish Loki would hurry up. I have half a mind to return to the castle and tell Harkon what a fool he's entrusted this mission to.
I have half a mind to tell Lokel of your disloyalty.
You wouldn't dare. Now shut up and keep on watch.
Oh. Damn it. Well, damn. That was bad. Just bad.
Never know when to give up. I thought we'd be enough of a mess in the fair hall.
Look at the state of you. Oh, what a mess. Ah, that was rather embarrassing. But I'm sure it's happened to all of us. I think I know where we're going. Well, I already have the fire enchantment, so. You could have been handy like 20 minutes ago. Was it? Oh, okay. Excuse me. Thank you. Oh, Victor, you might want to stop watching because I won't be installing Hush Puppy. Just cause. Tolan, that was his name. Red guard. Look like a red guard. Oh, dude, I had to kill a nice wolf pulp. Let's hope the rest of it goes a little bit better.